Up everything so I could be this. All my old friends think I'm a real do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. You be there by now if you had to see what I did. Couch thinks you weigh in, well laugh out loud, that's some real stupidity. Think I got here by using these little bitty. I give up a of a lie. I wish that all it took was a side effect. Yay, we'd all be drinking flavored Kool-Aid, and there'd be like a billion Kim K's.
I've been saying, oh my God, you've been blaming all your cards. I've been running all my life. Tell me what to know about sacrifice.
Well, you was getting taking long vacations. I was on my grind. Dedicated fat cats on the with the TV and lasagna. I'm the real montage, turn like a katana. Do it for the kids and you do it for the honeys, for a little bit of this and a little bit of money. My old friends, they be criticizing. She really changed who the think she is, why she got no wedding ring. Even the good ones, they always say, when you gon' give up, live the right way. Like, why you gotta go and do me like that? Never call me right back, cause I was born for this and I would sacrifice you like the kid in the glasses from Lord of the Flies, boo.
All the places that I wanted, all the friends that I forgot, tell me how to live my life. What's the noble sacrifice? I've been saying, oh my God, I've been running all my life. Tell me.
Dreaming to sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now, forever I'll be bound. Dream of the south, or where the sun's so paramount. To the seasons I'll spend my time here now. They play like silent movies, only you can see. You shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket right. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these dreams of mine. When it's right, step out of line. I'll be waiting, waiting a secret for. And I'll find my ticket right. Leaving the ground to carry on this warm embrace. I'm deep in now, sanctuary. Shelter them and keep them rolling onwards. Won't you ever let them go? But tell me at what cost. I'll find the ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting to see it perform. And I'll find right. All I wanted to find is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray. Just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away, I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind. It's mine and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost. I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting to see my form. And I'll find a ticket to ride.
Hello there. You really are spoiled for choice when it comes to football grounds in London. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
All that work in the week, all that chat in the dressing room, all that stops now. It's put your game face on, get down to it. I'm really looking forward to this one.
And room now out on the flank. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross. Lucas. Yang. Jordan. Read it superbly to take back possession. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Escobar. Solomon. Nicely cut out. Solomon. Mark. Potential danger here. It's opening up for them. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Gibson. Nelson. Now, what can they do from here? Can he compose himself? Pereira. Smart defending.
Le esperan sus hijos James y Nico en las escaleras frente a la tienda. Ross Mora.
Slater. Intercepting it intelligently. Oh, foul play, says the referee. And appeared to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. Delivered into the box. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. Making progress. Oh, surely. A big miss. They should be two in front.
Well, that could be the game right there. What an opportunity to go two up.
Musso. Antonio. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Jordan. Solomon. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. High quality defending. Steered out of play, and a throw in coming up. Couldn't keep it. And room now out on the wing. And just like that, they've lost possession. Slater. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Antonio. Well, the attack looks promising. Able to deal with the threat. Alves. Musso. Antonio. Pure ball control. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. The cross is on. Musso. Pereira. They've won back possession. Good tackle. Musso. Alves. John. Gibson. And he takes it away. Tim. Slater. Escobar. Solomon. Top class defending. Musso. Niz. Beautifully weighted ball. Has eyes for goal. Pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So 2-0 now. Alves. Oh, a nice looking pass. And there to intervene. Cole. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And the danger clear. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Lovely ball over the top. Fed over towards the back post. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Musso. Nelson, Antonio, delightful pass, is it going to be? Oh, it might be, and there it is, three goals in front now, an immense performance.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through, and once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net, smashing goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Lucas. Pressing high to win the ball. Now, will they do it from here? A goal! An exceptional performance, this. 4 to the good now. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Lucas. Totti. Tim. And a throw in forthcoming. Musso. Will he find the net? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Over it comes. Making sure nothing came of it. Players waiting in the centre. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Escobar. Doughty defending to win the ball back. And now passing it through. Can he finish? Can they put it away? And the ball is in the net. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. It should be! Pivotal moment defensively. Totti. And he did well to cut it out. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Dangerous looking through ball. And he's in the clear. Lucas. Jordan. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. So 20 minutes to go. Now let's see about the cross. And so it will be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, no problems defensively. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. He's given it straight to the opposition. Chance to cross. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. John. And he takes it away. Gibson. Alves. John. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Knees. Antonio. And slipped through beautifully. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. And top ball is loose. in the end, no damage done.
Well, you have to say, goalkeeping at its best, Derek. It really was perfect positioning and a really good save, wasn't it?
Delivering it into the box. Can they slot it home? Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, now in a dangerous position. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, no damage done. And only 2 minutes remaining here. On the offensive. Musso. Well, possibilities in the centre. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Foul there. Free kick awarded. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
You have a great chance in any game, and there was certainly that today. Sharp.
Don't you get upset, it was not your fault. No common sense, not in your arsenal. You weren't laughing in my face like my dreams were a fable.
Calling me unstable now.
Said I'm just talking to the fairies. They stuck in small town, little house on the prairie. The spoons like it's a pastime. One club wonder than the 9 to 5. Lifting a finger, didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. I didn't need no help. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? 'Cause who asked you? But who asked you? Who asked you? Nah, nah, nah. Shade intended, but let's get candid. Misery loves company and you demand it. If you hadn't done me dirty, that'd be off-handed, yeah. Now I got something to say. Who asked you?
Who asked you?
You should just retire. 'Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
Did someone here say something? 'Cause who asked you?
Who asked you?
I got nothing left.
like a star in a coupe with the top down, popping good love. Oh my God, they don't really want it with this bar, show off, double up. I'm alive with the eye, heart signs in the air, making dance with this. It's the queen in the house, I'm advanced with this. For your lighthouse, I'm a busting lamp for this. Lay sand, plant trees, got a plan for this. You heard? Draw your happy from the beginning.
Si vendes bien, but still she don't know why. Yeah, but still she don't know.